the Amigos are history.
Okay!
Look, boys, I know show business. Something always turns up.
Telegram for the three Amigos.
Do you have anything besides Mexican food?
Throw down your gun! Not you, Dusty!
Sorry!
I'll come back one day.
Why?
Oh man, wait to hear this. Wait to hear this.
What is it, man?
You guys want to go see a dead body?
And the land is dark.
We interrupt to bring you an update on the search for the missing 12-year-old Ray Brower.
Kid's gone. They're never gonna find him.
Not where they're looking.
No, I won't. You think Mighty Mouse could beat up Superman?
Mighty Mouse is a cartoon. Superman is a real guy. No way a cartoon could beat up a real guy.
As you stand by me.
We're gonna be famous. We're gonna be on every radio and TV show in the country.
I still don't think we should go.
Run! 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 Run!
Stand by me.
If I can only have one food for the rest of my life, that's easy. Pass. Cherry flavored pass. No question about it.
And I could go someplace where nobody knows me.
We found him.
We got dibs.
We better start running, Eyeball.
They got dibs.
There's four of us, Eyeball. You just make your move. You're dead.
Shed a tear just as long.
I'm never gonna get out of this town, am I, Corey? You can do anything you want, man. This is really a good time. Must
a blast.
I have three other interviews to do before this party's over.
Yeah, but they're not working on something that'll change the world as we know it.
They say they are.
Yeah, but they're lying.
Human teleportation, molecular decimation, breakdown, and reformation is inherently purging.
Something went wrong, Seth. When you went through, something went wrong. Those weird hairs that were growing out of your back, I had them analyzed. But they were definitely not human.
If you saw how scared and angry and desperate he is...
I'm sure Typhoid Mary was a very nice person, too, when you saw her socially.
No!
You're afraid to be destroyed, recreated, aren't you?
You're changing, Seth. Everything about you is changing.
Oh, no. What's happening to me? Am I dying?
I want to know what's going on.
What does the disease want?
Wants to turn me into something else.
Oh, no.
A fly got into the transmitter pod with me that first time when I was alone.
Don't go back to him. Could be contagious.
I'm afraid!
Don't be afraid!
No. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Help me. Please, help me.
Norman!
What is it?
So what's happening?
What's happening? I've won the $50 million lottery. I'm just trying to...
No, about tonight. You want to see this Japanese woman or what?
I can't.
Listen, I'm taking a tour of them to Marabella's.
I'm too busy.
What?
I'm meeting the president for lunch. He just called me.
These are really great girls. No, you're going to love them.
Yeah, well, they're great girls. I mean, what am I going to talk to them about?
Who said anything about talking?
That's
she doesn't speak a word of English.
She doesn't speak English?
Not a word.
No English.
Not a syllable.
She and not hello,
nothing,
goodbye.
Nothing. No, no, none of that.
Nothing.
None of that.
Not which way's the ladies
no,
room?
No none
English
of that.
At all.
No, she has not. Well, mine does. What,
yeah,
mine
yeah,
you're English,
yeah. Mine doesn't
yours,
speak
she's
any English.
She's visiting from Tokyo.
Yeah,
she's
visiting
a
from, but no English.
Not a word.
Okay, what time?
A life depends on nothing.
What time do I?
9 o'clock.
Quarter to nine. I'll be there.
What are you gonna wear?
Okay, this and a tie.
What should I wear?
That's good. That's a good color for you. Yeah,
with a nice jacket. Okay.
Right, so 9 o'clock, maybe 10
Bring
tonight.
Some money, bring some
yeah,
money.
All right, $25 in change.
That's good, I'll see you
no
later.
No English at all. It's just I can say anything I say to her. You know, I want to stick a fork in your head. Oh, that's very nice. That's perfect, it's perfect. Oh, I love it, it's perfect. It's just perfect.
How much for the lifesavers?
55 cents.
55 cents for the lifesavers?
Yes, they're 55 cents. They're 55 cents. I've got a big scheme in mind. I got a big scheme. See, I'm charging 55 cents for lifesavers. That way, I can invest that 55 cents, and then that will become $1 million within a week. Within a week, I can change that 55 cents because I'm charging. I'm ripping people off for 55 cents.
Right, hold on. Time.
The winner, still the undefeated, undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Mike Tyson!
And fire back. But he's in against a guy who is a tremendous finisher.
What?
And down he goes again from another right. There's a full minute left in this round.
Now he's trying to clear his hands while he's walking around. What he needs to do now is either tie his man up. He can't move because he's not steady. He needs to hold on.
It will take every bit of savvy that this man has. Tries to fight back. Still 40 seconds left.
Still on Queer Street.
And took another big right hand. 30 seconds left. Tyson just looking for the one shot.
Well, Tyson still has to be careful because Larry's... Oh, that shot. That's
huge
it.
Right hand.
That should be it.
And down goes Holmes, and that's going to be it. It's over. That's all.